We are trying to see how we get through this, and we're not getting the help, as I always say. What happened to NYPD? We need police to be at least two cars standing 24 hours, because this is happening on a daily basis.